Just be the preferred band, yeah, but they've got Kamusha Lassen as well. There's two of them, it could be on the left, it could be on the right. This is the one you can't call quite. It's Dawa, oh, goes low, puts it in the net! That's why they need him. In spite of everything that he does in the team, that's why.
On the back post, good feeder from Zeladin. Ortesa decides not to give that pass now. Punches it to Jorege. Taking time to go for the shot, the return ball. But he's offside. Well, a shot from Dawa Ortesa from Jorente. Made it pretty obvious that he's going to take it. Past the defenders, tries to cut back, and this one is in the net. After the initial shot by Tula Bulatu, it comes to the man who we really did expect to be the one who will be scoring. And Desta Mamush is on target against the Ethiopian Buna side. What you hear from the stadium and the celebration you're seeing from the Hania side, it's testimony to the fact that the two sides can very easily get into the second position and into the Confederations complaint here.
Just trying to see. What is the distance? Is the same thing on the distance? He's calculated where he wants to take it. Then he's got a reason why he was talking about the distance. A very well taken shot. A very well parried shot by the Kite goalkeeper as well, Gilbert.
Well, he's putting on the captain's back. That ball was going in, powerfully taken. It's a banana kick, and he puts it so well above the wall. What a way to come, take the shot. What a way to fall down.
Brilliantly set off the field. Side, because Dawa Ortesa has already done all the donkey work here.
It's a good run.
And Mulatu is already up by the front. That's where it should have been. Is playing dangerously by cutting down the striker right in front of the box and in front of the referee as well. Fana has had to move to the side. It's not hit, this one is put in the net. What a goal here for Hania Hosada. Ortesa is the man. Oh, he's got self-belief. He's the one who's brought down there. And Dawa Ortesa changes the scoreline at the stadium in Addis Ababa. What a short seeing justice faces and deciding to push the ball through there. Again, how you take your advantages is important. Dawa Ortesa goes to this one and forces Jamal Tassel into the very first save of the game. The captain has never really, really let the side down here, but
well, absolutely. That is a well taken shot. It's carving, it's deeping, and that's a very good save from Jamal Tassel.
The fans love it. And the whistle goes for the penalty to be taken. He goes to the wrong side. Dawa Ortesa displaces him and scores quite happily to himself after a game that has not really gone his way. And at a time when he thought he was the pushing hand,
who loses it to Dawa Ortesa. Recovers on time. It's going to be a foul that has been done by Yehun in the shot.
But he did check the net, but from the side. We might just see him doing exactly the same out there. Ortesa has done it, and then takes the shot. With very good play coming from Adio Saina. But he could have given it as well to the man who was very well placed there. If you look at where Kamusha Alhassan has placed himself, he's really just free there, waiting for that ball to be given to him. taken by Hadi Hosseini. We're playing the 90th minute. I don't think we'll have much time in terms of added, maybe 2 or 3 minutes. At the maximum, here is Odessa! He's put it in the net! Quite unexpectedly, Odessa latches onto a mistake by Bayer Dara, and he goes all the way to the fans to get a hug from that side, dangerously so, and leaves the fans of Bayer Dara wondering exactly how they're going to make the 507.
And four players right ahead of them, and therefore sitting deep.
Trying to face up again, the goalkeeper just comes out so and so unpredictably, and Umed Okwari just doesn't get the connection right. But I'm wondering what Fikru Odesa was doing here as the goalkeeper. Look, he's running to this ball, he doesn't stop it, and Okwari could have just pumped it into the net.
This man Fikru Odesa has forgotten that he's actually on the field of play. He comes out, he knows that he's in position,
decides to dribble his way, chips it out to the left side to Dar Otessa. Otessa goes for a shot, he made it look like he was going to cross it. But even the positioning would have been just best for a shot like that. He gets Jamal Tassel to push it back into play. Oh, here is the man who has been voted best player previously. Here is the header, and it's in the net! It's Dawa Otessa. Regardless of what you think about him, regardless of what happens on the field, Dawa Otessa never disappoints. He scored the lovely goal against Adama in the 76th minute. And today, 3 minutes before then, he puts the ball in the net for the first goal in this game, and the goal for Hadi Hosseini. The cross coming in from Umed Okwari, who won 2 EPL titles with St. George in 2011 and 2012. And
well, I think they're playing those passes right next to the goalkeeper because he's high up, as I've spoken.
Well, 3 men in there. The flag has stayed down. This is a chance, and for far noise should be coming from. At a time when everybody else thought that they were going to be offside. Yeah, well, Kitten not believing that Fofana has changed the scoreline here. 4 goals that this fella scored, so
the prime place to be able at least to nod his 28th goal of the league.
Usually packs the power as well, forces Stephen Mariam Shanko into a save that sends the ball out for a corner.
It's
well
good technique. That one. Good technique. There's power behind it. The ball is actually dipping, and at the right moment, Mariam Shanko